I say again, nothing justifies the horrific attacks by Hamas on October the 7th. And nothing justifies the collective punishment of the Palestinian people. Now more than ever, it is time for an immediate humanitarian ceasefire. It is time to silence the guns. Palestinians in Gaza, children, women, men, remain stuck in a non-stop nightmare.
Excellency, Secretary General, let me take this opportunity. I'm very happy to have you in the